Plus 5 triangle plus a cube. Oh no.
Let me help. Okay, so 10 plus 5 plus a 1, that could be 16.
Yeah, that was so good. So now let's try. 2 bubbles plus 4 cubes plus 1 triangle.
That's 41, right?
Yeah.
Because 10 plus 10 is a 20. 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 5 is a 20. That's a 40 plus a 1 is a 41.
Yeah.
Am I good?
Yeah.
I'm getting smarter. Yeah. I look smarter.
Yeah, you look the same.
This is never going to work out. Wait, Keyane.
Yeah.
Now, last time in algebra, there was an X and a Y and a stuff in it. Now you bring bottles into it.
I was just making a point with the bottles. We can also use letters in algebra just like the bottles.
Okay, let's actually use some letters this time.
Letters?
Yeah.
First thing we need to write a key.
A key?
Yeah.
Wait, I know. I have plenty of them.
This kind of key.
But isn't that a key? And that's a lot of keys.
We are not opening stuff.
Okay, so what type of key are you talking about?
Remember you said butter was 10? That's a key.
Oh! Okay, so in algebra, what are we going to do?
Let's use the letter B.
Okay.
The key is B is equal to 6.
Okay.
I have a B plus another B.
So that means 6 plus 6, right?
Yeah.
Which means 12.
Yeah.
Well, let's try. Let me give you a key.
Okay.
T for Tigger. So I want letter T. T is equal to 5. No, B is equal to 8. How's that?
That's so hard. Okay.
So we have B is equal to 6 and T is equal to 8. How about we do that?
B is equal to 6, T is equal to 8.
Uh-huh.
So what is the question?
Let's do T minus B.
T minus B.
So that would mean 8 minus 6, right?
Yeah.
So that would be 2.
Yay! 2!
Is that all?
Yeah. Yeah.
That's substitution.
Substitution.
That's substitution?
Yeah.
Wow. It's just so simple.
Yeah.
I thought it's going to be this big thing, but all you need to do is have a key and then just use the key like a number.
Okay, so now let's...
No, Keyane. Can I ask you a little question?
Yeah.
If we are going to just use numbers, why don't we just use numbers? Why do we go to the to making all these letters and putting numbers into letters, and why not we just write the numbers?
There's two types of values in maths. One is a variable.
A what?
A variable.
Okay, I'll just go with it.
And the other is a constant.
Okay. Can you explain that a little bit?
Variables is things which always change.
I'm still not full of.
Constant is the thing which is always the same.
Oh, Keyane, can you like give me some examples?
Okay. 3. Now let's take a 3.
Okay.
What's the value of 3?
A what?
What's the value of 3?
It's 3. 3 is equal to 3.
Can the value of 3 ever be 4?
No.
Or 5?
No.
Or 6?
No. It will always be 3.
Will it be any other number?
No.
So 3 is a constant.
Okay, so what's all this variable thing?
So, let's say A is equal to 3.
Okay.
So, what's the value of A?
Since you said A is equal to 3, that means A is equal to 3.
Yeah. What if I changed it? Now, what is the value of A?
And now that A's value has changed to 4.
Now let's change it. What? Now what value is A?
It's 1,000. It's changing.
No, it's a variable. We use Latin and algebra to correct variables. It's very important in advanced math.
Wow! Tigger has so much to learn.
Yeah.
Will you teach me all these things?
Yeah. What do you think I'm doing here, Tigger?
Oh, okay. It is so hard work. Thank you, Keyane.
You're welcome, Tigger.
Do you know what, Keyane?
What?
Doing algebra and maths has given me a whole new outlook on life.
Okay.
It has shown me how little I know.
Okay.
How about I call you an airline and we both go somewhere on time, huh?
No. I don't want to go skydive with you.
Oh, come on. Let's try. Just once.
No. I think I'm going home. Let's walk in. Regular is fine.
Wait. Just one skydive. Just one.